You cannot simply march into the Tomb of Storms. You must possess 3 golden scarabs, and I only have 1.
Oh, you have 2 of them? Easier than I thought. Take mine by all means. That should get you in there if you've not already found a means, oh crafty one. Touch each scarab in turn to each of the obelisks, and you will activate them. Then the tomb and its secrets will open to you, assuming you've not already found your way in.
Greetings, student of wizardry. I must for it.
Greetings.
Don't fear me. I would like to atone for betraying the Order of the Fang. I was blinded by Krakopatra and foolishly gave her the Krakonomicon. With it, Krakopatra could force any Krak spirit to rise in her service as her new army. We must stop her from using it if it's not already too late. To reach her, you will need a 2-part cipher. The head of the Onyx family has the first part deep inside the Onyx tomb. Be careful.
If you have not come to bask in my glory, you must be punished.
Thank you.
Great job, young wizard. If only I had had half your courage. Now you need the second part of the cipher. It was cleverly placed in the tomb of an opposing family so that no one would ever unite the two halves. Let's see how clever that really was. Find the head of the Jesuit family in their tomb and bring back the second part of the cipher.
Must be mad to challenge someone as great as me!
Thank you.
You've done well, but your trial is only beginning. Your next quest will test your courage like never before. Krakopatra rules from the Temple of Storms, secured by only one key. To make matters worse, four princes guard it within the royal palace. The ciphers will get you into the palace, but to even reach it, you will need to make your way through the Kuranan barracks. I'm sorry for the task ahead of you. Once you defeat the fourth and final prince, Aka Kuranan, you will have the temple key at last. Good luck.